Christina and I have just purchased this house in Whittier, California for $430,000. In addition to $85,000 for the interior, we budgeted $100,000 for the backyard. But we've just been hit with some unexpected costs.
The ducting's bad, the HVAC's bad, the condenser's bad, everything's bad.
What's that gonna cost, like $6,000?
About 68. This subfloor here, we have to pull up all this particle board and lay down plywood, whole house.
How much is it?
2,000.
So we're looking at
$9,000 for something that no one's ever gonna see, and we're like all in the backyard already?
Not quite 9,000. The electric isn't grounded either.
Huh?
What, there's more?
We're looking at about another 3,500 on top of that.
What?
Wow.
Over $12,000 for non-cosmetic interior fixes hurts. Especially because we need to keep our focus and our budget on the pool and backyard, because that's what's gonna sell this house.
And with the space inside now opened up, we're moving forward with our design plans. I'm thinking we do dark cabinets. The neighborhood's a little bit more traditional. We've chosen shaker cabinets with faux marble, quartz countertops throughout the house, with real wood floors in the living spaces, and large dark gray tiles for the bathroom floors and shower walls.
As we move along with this renovation, we need to figure out what we're gonna do with this weird addition.
Okay, so this is gonna be a huge challenge because it looks like a cabin.
And we want it to feel like a pool house, not a cabin.
I have some good ideas that we can do in here to make the space look bigger, brighter, modernize it, and make it more functional. There's a full bathroom, and if we add a closet right here under the stairs, it could either be a pool house or even a bedroom.
Okay, I like keeping the options open. I think that's a good idea, but you have to promise me all this brown, it's all gonna go away. Nice, bright, white, clean.
When we are done, you will see no brown, no wood, no panel.
Okay.
Done deal.
While work moves forward on our new patio ideas, we're removing the rotted wood deck off the addition and installing a large picture window overlooking the pool. We're painting the exterior of the house olive green, assembling the cabinets for the kitchen, and installing shower tiles in the master bath.
Huh?
Beautiful. Check you out.
Well, I'm glad you like it.
Looks a lot bigger, right?
Well, yeah, we completely reconfigured the whole thing, you know? What do you think about the band and the shower pan?
I like it. I think it's important that we had it because the light and dark looks really good together.
As the backyard starts coming together, I'm also paying Jesse a visit at his studio to check out the progress of the custom-built patio post he's planning to install.
Yo, Jesus, what's up, guys?
What's up, dude?
Man, these are the fire cages?
Well, first we make all these little rings. We kind of make ringlets like this, cut them all up, and then bend them, and then start welding them together.
So the fact that you guys did every single one is pretty cool.
Yeah. It's a lot of work, dude, but it's worth it.
I can't wait. I'm excited, man. The work you're doing is looking fantastic.
Good, man. I'm glad.
You ready to go see the house?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you know what? The front of the house looks really good.
It does. It looks awesome.
I mean, it came out great.
So much better.
Wow, the door's pretty.
I think the paint colors are perfect.
All right, so tell me what you think.
Whoa, I love the kitchen.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Finally.
You love it?
This tile is so pretty. Did somebody make the kitchen all by itself?
Yeah,
Daddy. Daddy. Daddy designed it.
Wow, this is the best design you've ever done.
Daddy didn't do it.
You?
Mom, yeah.
The best I've ever done?
Baby, Daddy didn't do it.
Daddy did it. He'll listen to Mommy.
Tell the truth.
I'm telling the truth.
You think Daddy picked this?
Oh, that was totally you. You always put an
house. I know. See?
I know. Daddy's just here.
Good job, Mom.
Thank you. Okay, this looks amazing, but what I'm really dying to see is the backyard. Come on, you're gonna love it. Oh my gosh. Amazing.
Jesse nailed it. Look at that floating TV.
It's so cool, Honte. The barbecue, look at the slatted wood. Amazing. Love the grass in between right here. That's like my favorite
the
look.
Wow, floors.
You know what? This yard's gonna sell this house.
Oh, for sure. I love this like separation between the jacuzzi and the pool area.
Mommy, I wanna put my feet in the pool.
Let's do it. Imagine once it's staged. It's gonna look amazing. Like that fire
Daddy,
pit.
Daddy, could you put your feet in the water?
Imagine with like a bunch of chairs around it, how awesome it's gonna look.
Daddy, can I put my feet in? Yeah. Okay, I can do that.
Yeah.
Daddy's too big for this stuff.
Yeah.
Freezing.
This house looks amazing and the staging here is gonna be key. We're paying extra attention to the pieces we've chosen to define the spaces and help buyers envision themselves living here. We're going with modern circular chairs around the fire pit, contemporary furnishings for an outdoor living and dining area adjacent to the barbecue, and in the pool room, big and cozy olive green couches and chairs that perfectly complement the color scheme.
Oh, this is beautiful. I love the landscaping.
Yeah.
It's so simple.
The roof's in good shape.
How are you guys doing?
Nice to meet you.
I'm Tarek.
I'm Brandy. Nice to meet you.
As you know, we just listed the house today, and it's a 5-bedroom, 3-bath. It's about 2,700 square feet at $749.9. Take a look around. Let us know what you think.
It's a lot of cupboards.
Yeah,
it's nice.
There's a lot of spacing.
Oh, I love the shower. Oh my gosh.
I like the TV.
That's amazing.
Is that a spa?
Oh, so nice.
I like it.
Oh, this is really pretty.
This is a great entertaining area.
Oh, look, another fireplace.
Look at the fireplace.
Oh, this is so nice.
Look at the view.
Oh.
Beautiful view of the
pool.
I
know it.
What did you guys think?
Oh. The back's amazing. I can just see entertaining. And also, I was really floored by how spacious this house is.
Beautiful. Inside and out. It's gorgeous.